Feed your soul to be like Jesus, your daily devotional reading. To be like Jesus, June 30th. Faithful stewards provide for God's work. I, the Lord, have called you in righteousness and will hold your hand. I will keep you and give you as a covenant to the people, as a light to the Gentiles. Isaiah 42, verse 6. I have been shown that some people who are shrewd, prudent, and sharp in regard to the transaction of business generally, some who are distinguished for promptness and thoroughness, manifest a want of foresight and promptness in regard to a proper disposal of their property while they are living. They know not how soon their probation may close, yet they pass on from year to year with their business unsettled, and frequently their lives finally close without their having the use of their reason. Or they may die suddenly without a moment's warning, and their property be disposed of in a manner that they would not have approved. These are guilty of negligence. They are unfaithful stewards. Christians who believe the present truth should manifest wisdom and foresight. They should not neglect the disposition of their means, expecting a favorable opportunity to adjust their business during a long illness. They should have their business in such a shape that, were they called at any hour to leave it, and should they have no voice in its arrangement, it might be settled as they would have had it were they alive. Many families have been dishonestly robbed of all their property and have been subjected to poverty because the work that might have been well done in an hour had been neglected. Those who make their wills should not spare pains or expense to obtain legal advice and to have them drawn up in a manner to stand the test. I saw that those who profess to believe the truth should show their faith by their works. They should, with the unrighteous mammon, make friends that they may finally be received into everlasting habitations. God has made men and women stewards of means. He has placed in their hands the money with which to carry forward the great work for the salvation of souls for whom Christ left his home, his riches, his glory, and became poor that he might, by his own humiliation and sacrifice, bring many sons and daughters of Adam to God. In his providence, the Lord has ordained that the work in his vineyard should be sustained by the means entrusted to the hands of his stewards. A neglect on their part to answer the calls of the cause of God in carrying forward his work shows them to be unfaithful and slothful servants. To be like Jesus, June 30th.